upon everybody, brothers, Muslim brothers, to act as Muslims, inshallah, full respect, based on the Quran, inshallah, and the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What happened before, we're going to leave what happened before onto one side. Okay? We're going to follow the hadith of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, من كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر فليقل خيرا أو ليصمت. Whoever believes in Allah and the Day of Judgment, let him say a good saying or let him keep silent. Christian Prince, welcome to the room. I want to give you the mic and tell the mic, and I want you to tell us now, please, what is the topic you want to debate? What is the topic you want to debate? Take the mic first. Tell us what is the topic you want to debate. Your mic, sir. One second.
طيب السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm undying you. Please lower your recording or whatever you're doing. Push one in the text and you get the mic back. Push one in the text and you get the mic back. Push one in the text and you get the mic back. Am I not heard? CP, push one in the text. Mic is free.
Okay, thank you very much. Sorry for that, I was recording and it was making double voice. First of all, peace of Christ to everyone who love peace, and no peace for the evil ones. I am in here because there is a guy, his name is Muslim Knight. He said he challenged me to come to his room and to debate him. And he said, 10 minutes for me, 5 minutes for him. I accept. Right now, right here. Whatever question from him, whatever question from me, and whatever mean, whatever. Now, if he's a man, we will do it. And everyone else will sit down and will watch. Christian or Muslim Knight, sorry, he claimed that he's a hero, and he called me 51 times to debate me. Now, if he mean it, we are here for it.
Christian Prince, this is not very good, I believe. Let us fix a topic, a specific topic. We don't want to just ask questions in about history, for example. Why did Pope Urban, let us say, sack Constantinople? You know, that is not relevant, is it? Why did the Crusaders destroy the Middle East? It is not relevant to the issues, the main issues. Let us fix a topic. So please, Christian Prince, respectfully, take the mic, give us a specific topic. A topic that is relevant to the Aqidah, to the the core doctrine of Christianity and Islam, the main differences between Islam and Christianity. We're not going to discuss an irrelevant issue. So please fix a topic and we will discuss it. Your mic, sir.
Sir, the real scholar, they are not worried about what topic you open. You can open any topic you want with me, I'm ready. Because I'm real. The topic is, for me, your prophet is false, and I am here to prove it.
Okay, fair enough. But can you show respect now? You can prove it, and then you can say, don't make claims before you prove them, okay? I'm not insulting. I'm, as you can see, as a Muslim, I'm not insulting. You know, in our room, I did not make any big claims. Let us discuss the issue now. You believe that Jesus is the Son of God. We believe that Jesus is a prophet of God, okay? Let us discuss this topic. This is a major difference between Christianity and Islam. Wait, Akhi Muslim Knight. This is a major difference between Islam and Christianity. Is Jesus the Son of God or is he a prophet of God? Shall we discuss that, Christian Prince? Your mic.
Sir, first of all, I am your guest, and you guys have made a promise that you will not give me a dot. And you claimed that you will give me 10 minutes of talk. And you just started breaking your promise before we start even. The topic for me, your prophet is false, and you can ask me anything you want. You want to prove to me that Jesus is not God, he is not the Son of God. Do whatever you want. What are you worried about? My topic is Muhammad is a false man. Can you take it? I am here. If you cannot, withdraw. And why you are talking to me anyway? Isn't it the...
Okay. The topic we're discussing is that Jesus is not the Son of God. Okay? And we will see who is false and who is true. Okay? Your mic. Now prove to us that Jesus is the Son of God. Prove to us. We start now from this moment. If you want, I can dot the room. Nobody will disappear. We'll take the nobody will allow me, brothers and sisters. Brother Abu Musa, do you agree with me? Let me take the permission of the owner of the room. We haven't started yet, Christian Prince. We're just arranging for the topic to start. Shall we dot the room, Akhi Abu Musa? Is it okay for me to dot the room, inshallah? Okay, I'll dot the room, inshallah. One second. Christian Prince, here we are. Now, admins, I call upon all the brothers and sisters. You can remove the dot from yourself, admins, inshallah. But no disrespect whatsoever. Nobody does anything. Nobody interferes in the discussion, inshallah. Christian Prince, the Islam says, and we've already, you said you were prepared to discuss the main issues. Islam says that Jesus is a prophet of Allah, a prophet of God. You believe, as a Christian, that Jesus is the Son of God. Now let us discuss this issue. Can you take your time? You have 10 minutes. Take your time to prove that Jesus is the Son of God. Your mic, sir.
Sir, in my 10 minutes, I say whatever I want, including answering your question. Don't put condition on me. This is a debate. You don't tell me what to talk, what to say. I will prove to you your question.
No, before we start, allow me then, before we start, you don't show any disrespect, you don't make any claims. You say Muhammad is a false prophet, a false messenger, whatever. You don't say that. You prove, you show the evidence. I'm not going to make any insulting remarks. You will not make any insulting remarks, okay? Do we have a deal? So that I don't have to red dot you. If you don't make any insulting remarks, I will not red dot you. But if you make insulting remarks, you will be red dotted and you will lose the debate. Okay, Christian Prince? You will have your 10 minutes in full now. Your mic, sir.
You are proving to me that you are scared. You gave me more than 20 red dots before we start. So what you will do after we start? Secondly, when you say to me that Jesus is not God, you are insulting.